their staple is still defense. How will they find ways to put the ball in the basket is a huge question mark for them tonight.
Frazier missed, and then the rejection swatted out of there. But he got tangled with Daryl Morcell, who's got the ball now. Again, Morcell is a Maryland transfer who's led them in scoring the first two games. And right on cue, he takes it to the basket.
Crafty little guy.
Here's Morcell, and he knocks it down. Five early for the Maryland transfer.
Done a pretty darn good job of that aggressively on the glass.
Yeah, I mean, that's 17 points and 10 rebounds a game they're missing. And look at Curbelo. Another offensive board. Illinois is dominating the glass. Frazier, step back. Got it. Right down the lane, off the mark by Cam Jones, and Illinois gets it right back. Frazier drives inside, finishes through the contact. He'll head to the line. Off the heel, Granison, another offensive board. The miss put back by Verdonk. And Kolick carries it out of there. Up to Joplin. Joplin off the window. Kolick down the lane, switches to the right hand and puts it home. Curbelo on the bench for the two fouls again. No Kofi Coburn, serving the third and final game of his suspension. Up top, and what a finish by Kirk Quinn.
And you have to have respect for a guy like that. When a guy beats you a couple times, that'll earn the respect as well. But it's awesome to see what their journey has been and where they are now.
And that puts Illinois back up a half dozen. Well, Brad Underwood actually said that when he was at Stephen F. Austin, his attack back there for Kirk Queth goes down.
Most people would say, wow, this is some bad shooting, but that's an effect of the pressure defense on the ball, help side. Can't slide on it.
And you notice who was defending at Morcell. Those two had a lot of battles when Morcell was at Maryland. Frazier, great pass, and a rejection. What a block by Kirkland. The other way. Also now has four turnovers after that last miscue for Illinois. Jumper, Justin Lewis knocks it down. Frazier, good dish. Hawkins slam and the foul. He'll try to make it a three-point play the old-fashioned way.
Williams, those guys have to tell their teammates so many ways you can lead in a game.
Morcell, open three, knocks it down. Illinois out of sorts. Williams trying to tie it. No. Offensive rebound and an easy putback. Look what I found, Coleman Hawkins.
Is underneath the basket. You got to set your guys up. That's a part of being a leader at that point guard position. When teams are giving you that much space, he has the ability to get downhill with that terrific ball handling ability and get to
like
the rim.
That. And there's the putback. Omar Payne flushes it. Half long rebound to Frazier. Curbelo finding Granison. Granison back out to Frazier. And he returns it to Granison, and Granison knocks it down, and Illinois is back in front. Rico, 5 years ago to New York City to go to high school, and now a highly prized recruit in his second season at Illinois. He pulls, and he knocks it down from 18 feet.
Made 51 threes in the A-10 as a freshman.
Yeah, he could fill it up, and Curbelo with the answer. Nine misses to start the season last time down the floor. Here it's Jones, but Jones cannot connect. Thought it was his own miss. Kolick again. Kolick picked it, but it falls down to Devontae Williams. Boy, everything getting frantic, and it leads to a two-handed jam by Granison. Leaning in, Cam Jones, no. Put back, yes.
That's not just about scoring or fancy passes, even though he can do that. You have to learn how to lead by example as well.
for the Fighting Illini. And Frazier wants three more, and he's got them. The hot hand for the southpaw from Wellington, Florida. Frazier's had the hot hand, three threes in the last 2.5 minutes to help give the Illini their largest lead of the night. Now Morsell goes to work. He's in double figures with a 10-footer.
Get out of Morsell's way. Now listen, you got to run some offense, but you got to get him the ball.
That went down. Count the bucket. Omar Payne had it pop off the rim. Oh, tries to create. Kicks out. There's Frazier again. No. Falls back to Curbelo. Reset. Hawkins got it. Inside of 10 minutes left here in the second half. Slipping inside. Morsell looking for contact. No whistle, but count the bucket. The floor. Spinning, having it taken away. Hawkins. Now the other direction. Morsell, their leading scorer. Stops. And knocks down another one.
And he has such great hands, Colburn. You throw it up there, he'll go get it anywhere.
Williams, shot clock at 5 in the lane. Fading. No. Putback slam. Coleman Hawkins.
And more importantly, you make 2 free throws. It gives your defense a chance to get back and get set up.
Curbelo has it rejected by Quef. 2-on-1. Morsell. Just a 2-second difference. Wakola comes in and steals it. He gets fouled. Count the basket. Marquette's in front. But Curbelo's going to go to work. In the lane. He lost it. Quef took it away. And Marquette.